Hello, I'm Sarah Onyechinwoke from Nigeria. According to the UNDP, ending all discrimination against women and girls is not just a basic human right, it is crucial for a sustainable future. Gender norms have eaten deep into my country, especially our health system. These are visible in the numerous laws, policies, regulations, and institutional processes. Now, there are several civil society organizations set to tackle these challenges, but there is a need for more persons with informed skills and knowledge. I believe that the MSc in Global Sexual and Reproductive Health that Dalarna University offers will equip me with valuable knowledge and research skills. I am worthy of a scholarship because I am passionate about creating and establishing gender-aware and transformative programs in Nigeria. Thank you.